Hello guys, my name is Paros Zigouris, I'm an informatics professor, this is my YouTube channel and you are on videolearner.com and today I'm going to introduce you to network mask. The network mask is a binary number of 32 digits, each digit as a bit. Here it is, the mask, which comes with an IP address. Here it is, an IP address of a computer. 192.168.1.18. This network mask specifies which digits of the address belong to the net ID, network identifier. Here it is. And what on the host ID, computer identifier. As you can see, when we have network ID, we have aces, and when we have computer ID, we have zeros within that network. It's so simple. The mask has aces at positions where the corresponding digits of the address belong to the network identifier, and zeros at positions where the corresponding digits of the address belong to the computer ID. Now, aces are on the left, zeros on the right, and they cannot get involved, both aces and zeros. That is that ace cannot have a zero on his left, and the zero cannot have an ace on his right either. That is to say, in network masks, you will never see something like that. It's not acceptable. Okay. Now the logical AND operation, digit to digit, as we say bitwise, between the computer IP address and the network mask, gives the address of the network to which the computer belongs with that IP address. So, if I do AND operation between IP of computer and network mask, I will have this number. Okay. We do the AND operation and we have the IP of the network. 192.168.1.0. Notice here, 0. Now have a look how network mask is used on classful networks. Based on the definition and description of the network mask, the predefined masks for the three classes networks, based on the section NetID and HostID, are those summarized in the next table. Here it is, class A, B, C, and this is CIDR. So we have 8 digits in class A. So we have 255. This is the mask. We have 16 digits. So 8 and 8, we have 255, 255, 0, 0. And class C, we have 24 digits. So we have 8, 8, 8 digits with aces. So we have 255. 255, 255, and 0. An alternative way of writing a mask is a CIDI format, is the classless interdomain routing after the IP address, followed by a slash and a number, which declares aces masks or otherwise digits indicating the network ID zeros. This is the example. 192.168.1.12/24. So we have 24 aces and 8 zeros. So now a network mask can be used on subnetting. So please be patient, one of the next videos is subnetting from Spyros Zigouris, our YouTube channel and videolearner.com. Bye bye.